It's Valentine's Day, and I'm not ready to call it tonight.
Okay, so I think we should just go back to Trey.
Why are you always worried about my one?
Well, now she can listen to Trey.
Like, I know what you're doing, and you need to stop it right now.
Considering you have a man at home.
I thought we were playing a game. What's wrong?
Have you ever sucked on a woman's toes during sex?
No. What did everybody know?
Questions, anybody?
Yes, let's do that.